urban landscape of Cursi is characterized by the presence of large green spaces, important meeting and social gathering places. The Antonio Cezza Park is situated in the southeastern part of the town, and it is dedicated to a former police sergeant who was awarded a civil medal for bravery. The policeman Cezza, native of Cursi, died at the age of 26 after facing an armed criminal in a public park in Potenza in July 1990. The park is decorated with different artistic sculptures in precious local limestone. The memory of fallen war combatants is celebrated by the community of Cursi in the Memorial Park, a green area situated close to the town center. The monument has on its sides the names of the fallen soldiers of Cursi, in memory for future generations. The public spaces are used for community-based events, representing in this way an important place for cultural events and the promotion of multigenerational social gatherings.
Thank you.